World War II ace pilot, the Deacon, prepares his bird. He's 100 years old today. He's restored this plane lovingly in his garage. And now he's preparing to take off and relive the glory days. His entire family's here. His wife, who's still alive as well. His 5 children and his 27 grandchildren as they prepare to applaud their father, grandfather, as he takes off. It looks like, ladies and gentlemen, it's going to be one for the ages. Oh my God. Oh, the humanity. And old Deacon, the 27-time ace of World War II, has cooked himself.
That was nice.
I was narrating it without you hearing me. And when you see the video, you'll see why I'm laughing. Let me some autopilot. I'm just doing circles around the airfield. Not doing anything. Haven't sitting back having a smoke. Now you show your face. 42, 43, 42. I'm gonna die in this exchange. What the hell? Thirty-eight. I can shoot. Really? All right. Shoot. Double shoot. Double shoot. Is he shooting at me? I'm getting no warnings. That missile died. This one's gonna die too. This one should have enough jam to get there. Might as well shoot them all. I think I may have got him already, unless he's doing total evasive. Bo, did he go behind the mountain? Not taking any chances. See a smoking crater down here? See, oh, what happens if he got away?